troubadour, seeking only to be your slave and vassal.
Oh, Prince, this was kind to the minstrel. In fact, was a client to adore him.
When to her great surprise, came a poet rhapsodizing her soul. It was difficult to ignore him.
Poor princess, what could she do?
She wanted the words and the music too.
Of course, they could duel, but duels are cruel. And she wanted both to be winners.
So instead of a fight, they decided to write a love song describing their delicate
I'm
weaving a million schemes here. I'm on a